Hi, I'm Meghan Farrell, program manager here at Nathan Medicine Park, and this video is to show you guys beginners how to get in and out of the boat. We're going to go over a couple different ways. So, first way, you always want to make sure you have one hand on both of your handles. This is going to keep the boat stable, and generally across rowing you learn how to do everything one-handed. So, about one hand holding both of my handles together. Another important part of this, you don't want them to be down. You want to make sure both blades, one is touching the dock, one is touching the water, it's face up. You've got 2 points of stability there. So I'm going to switch hands here. Move my seat behind me before I enter the boat. Moving back to my right hand holding the handles. You can also kick it back with your foot. I'm going to step into the boat. There's a portion in the center here that's reinforced and it's stronger and it's meant to sustain the weight of people stepping in and out of the boat. So it's important to always step there. It usually looks like grip tape, like on a skateboard. It's a little bit rougher so you don't slip on it with your foot either. So I've got 1 foot in the boat. I bring my other foot inside and then I will squat down. It's a little windy today, so the wind has pushed my boat off the dock. So I had to keep one hand on the dock to keep my boat from floating away. From there, I'm inside the boat. I adjust my foot stretchers and my oars to fit my body. So from here, getting out, it's just the opposite. I'm going to bring both legs up on that reinforced part of the single that we talked about. One hand on the dock, one hand on the oars. I'm going to step up. One foot out. Beyond that, if you want to become a part of our NBP Masters team, it's organized practices that we offer every week. You can go out and compete and row with a group of other scullers that we have here at the park. You can check out all those opportunities at nathanbendersonpark.org.